do a little bit of acting. All right, come in, guys. Come in, guys. Let's go. Quiet now. All right, guys. Based on the game on the weekend, where we struggle a little bit to play out from the back, today's session is going to be playing out from the back. Team task, we need to get one of the four back players into the middle third on a controlled manner to create a goal score opportunity.
Yeah, so you know where you should be playing. So what I ask you guys, just go into our positions and then we start the training. Let's go, get into our positions. Get into our positions, let's go.
Five orange here on the back.
Okay,
you guys all ready? Okay, play. Play.
Pereira.
Stay wide, stay wide, stay wide. Stay wide. And stop it there. Play, play. Okay, go back here, play.
What I need here, when you guys pass the ball today, just a technical point. I want them to control the ball with the back foot. Control the ball here. And I also need to clear up wide line. So that make it easier for us to beat the wide line. Carry deep. Exact. Here, so get the ball here if I'm playing for them. That's it. So I get the ball, play me. So I play, play, control.
I want you to play up as a sweeper. That's it.
Stay there.
Pereira. Options, options. Good job, let's go. Good job, great one. One more, guys, let's go. Unlucky, good job, boys. On the yellow tip. Now, before you play, hold up. Guys, we have no problem when the goalkeeper gets the ball. My number 2 and number 5 is up and wide to make a quick connection. Over the driver, eh?
If you feel confident, just throw the ball
up and high. Ball is away right there. Okay?
Just watch it. You're gonna have watch.
Alright! Play! Watch it now! Watch your attack! Come on, look.
Back
to yellow, yellow play again.
Up and high. Yes, yes, yes.
David!
Tristan!
Tristan!
Felix, Tristan here! Close
the gap, point!
Come on, 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 come on,
push up that one, push up.